Trinity Church family, we are here with another online member who's joining us exclusively online. I want to introduce you to Daniel Corsi. He is from Vidalia, Georgia. Daniel has visited with us once in the past in person, but found us online and is coming today to become our newest member of Trinity Church. So Daniel, welcome. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
So my name is Daniel Corsi. I live in Vidalia. I grew up in the 912 area between Savannah, Statesboro, and Vidalia. For the last 10 years, I've been a member of Grace United Methodist in Vidalia. Things have changed a little bit, not just because of COVID, but, you know, some tensions in the church. And it used to be a more social justice focused church, and it's gotten away from that, I think, in some ways. So I'm really happy that Trinity offers more opportunities to focus on unity, which is a big thing for me. I'm an educator. I'm currently studying higher education administration at Georgia Southern. I'm really interested in community and togetherness, inclusion, diversity, and appreciating people for who they are. I have been a United Methodist since I was 17. I've been involved in the connection through various different ways, missions. I've volunteered in children and youth ministry for 10 years at Grace. So I've kind of been a Methodist, but I've been looking for something a little more. And I think Trinity has that. It's kind of come across to me both in my in-person and my online visits that Trinity is just a better fit. Sometimes things are a better fit for you. And I think that that's the case for me.
That's wonderful, Daniel. I want you to tell the story real quick about how you found us initially, because I think it's a hilarious story, but it was maybe God moving in your life without you realizing it.
So we had a pastor, Sue Jackson, who was getting ready to leave our church and be appointed elsewhere. And this is a very strong God point. I actually prayed for her to get an appointment somewhere close to Savannah. She had some medical issues and was seeing physicians there, and she loved the beach. And I just said to God one day, I said, you know, maybe she'll go to Tybee. Well, I found out that she got an appointment at Trinity Chapel, but I mistakenly went to Trinity United Methodist Church in Savannah because I didn't realize that those two were two distinguished places. And, you know, it just was a God thing. And it was a pretty amazing thing to happen.
That's so neat. So that happy little mistake brought you to us initially in person. You sort of encountered our inclusive spirit, and then, you know, of course, COVID and all that stuff. So you've been able to join us online, and now you come today as our newest online member, and we are so glad. And so in that spirit, Daniel, I ask you this question of membership. Will you serve Christ in and through the life of the church with your prayers, your presence, your gifts, your service, and your witness?
I will.
We are so glad to have you as the newest member of our Trinity Church family. For those of you watching, if you have not already joined in membership, you can do it in person at the end of one of our worship services, but you could also do it this way. You could join online. You don't have to live in the Savannah area, but as you can see, we are stretching the boundaries of what Trinity Church is and who we include as always. And so we would love to have you. Daniel, we're so glad to have you and look forward to you being a part of our church family.
Thank you. I'm excited as well.
And we'll see you next time.